Hi, welcome to DPV technology. In this video, we will see how to use this beam sensor or throw beam sensor or throw beam photoelectric sensor. So let's get started. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. This sensor comes with different colors, black, red, etc. It has three pins. The rightmost pin is VCC, so here we can see VCC is written here. Then the middle one is ground, that is GND pin, and the leftmost pin is output, that is the digital output pin of the sensor. Here we can see OP is written here. When any obstacle comes in between these two, then the output becomes high. So we have to supply a voltage from 3.3 volt to 5 volt to this sensor. Here I have an Arduino microcontroller. I will provide 5 volt here from this microcontroller. You can use a 5 volt battery to supply power to this sensor. So let us connect it to 5 volt pin of the Arduino. Then we have to connect this ground pin, that is GND pin of the sensor, to negative terminal of the 5 volt battery. I will connect it to my negative terminal of the Arduino board. Here we can see the LED is now on. That means it is now, sensor is now active. So from the output terminal here, I will connect an LED here. So let me connect it here. I will connect this 10mm LED to the output terminal of this sensor. If you use a 5mm LED, you have to use a 200 ohm or 100 ohm resistors in between this positive terminal of the LED and this output terminal of the sensor to protect the LED. Now we have to connect this negative terminal of the LED to negative terminal of our battery. I will connect it to my negative terminal or ground terminal of the Arduino. Now we can see, when any obstacle comes in between these two, then we can see the LED turn on. So on, off, on, off. You can connect this digital output of the sensor to your microcontroller to use in different projects. So thank you for watching. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com.